Well, Danny, it was Oklahoma City last night. It's Dallas tonight to maybe a full house at the Cotton Bowl. What do you think?
We're very excited, and we're very, very happy about the turnout of people that have come to see us.
Is it like this at every airport?
No, not exactly.
Now, look, I know it's like not like this at every airport for you. You've had an experience.
Well, yeah, I was in a car accident, but I'm going to be all right for tonight anyway.
I look a lot worse than I am.
Otherwise, you're in good shape.
Yeah.
Didn't hurt your vocal cords.
No, not at all.
Danny, where do you go? Body. Just his what?
Just his body.
What are you going to do to these young people tonight?
We're going to kiss them, and we're going to try to do a good show and make them all feel good. We're going to try to make Chuck feel better, too.
Are you looking forward to this type of madhouse at the Cotton Bowl tonight?
Yes, definitely. Yeah, sure. Because, the crowd seems enthusiastic.
Yes, I would say the least. Say, everybody, they say at the Cotton Bowl tonight they're going to kiss you. What do you say about that? From Dallas Love Field with a three-dog night, this is Jim Mitchell, Channel 8 News, and we better move on.
Thank you, gentlemen. Thank you very much.